Better get ready.
The following contest is a triple threat tag team match and is for the NXT Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challenger at a combined weight of 604 pounds, the Nasty Boys.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
And here they come.
And at a combined weight of 605 pounds, they are the NXT Tag Team Champions, the Faces of Fear.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Combined weight of 608 pounds, Scott Hall and Kevin Nash, the Outsiders.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation, you never know how many opponents will be targeting you. The only one on your side is your tag team partner. Brilliant countering by both opponents.
Showing off their deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly.
Drop kick. Delivers the knee. Drops the hammer.
Wow.
way he is still in this.
Good night. Spinebuster. Brought back into the ring from the floor. Hooked him up. And a suplex.
And where does he think he's going? Look, he's just taking the perfect opportunity to regain some composure.
He's ejected from the ring.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark.
Looking as cool to the sky. Diving elbow right. He's got him where he wants him.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Reverse choke slam.
Set up for a second time.
Impressive showing by this tag team.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.